Okay, Bismillah, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.
Okay, and on this occasion, maybe I will give you the topic in the screen is the healthy food. Okay, the healthy food is to be by the body to maintain maintain organ function and ensure its performance. So with good bodies, we can go move and make spirit to do something. So, something like you want to learn, I think you must get healthy. But why you must get healthy? Because when your body is sick, you can focus in the your education, so you can get learning be good. Okay. In general, the type of the food belonging to the healthy food grow until a variety of nutrients. The requirements for the healthy food for healthy quite perfect. Namely, can have a good and balanced nutrition. A healthy food for balance is a food that contains carbohydrates, proteins, fats, and vitamins. Maybe you ask me something like this: why we must to eat the healthy food, for health, fat perfects? Because if we not not to example, you always eat the steak. Steak is good because in steak they have proteins. So your proteins can get the good and you know. And in steak it is good, but if you okay, but the and also healthy food is a balanced food. This food can improve body health, have a healthy and strong body. We may add the eat the food we like, maybe like fast food, snack, soft drink, and this. But we must know that consuming this food and drinking is unhealthy, and it is better to just live in or at least reduce it. Okay, why junk food is not good? But I think junk food you can eat the junk food because I think you like it. You like the burger, potatoes, soft drink, something like that. But junk food is it's not good because does not can get you get the body health body. So I think I'm not to recommend this junk food, but I think you must get the healthy food like something vegetable, you drink a meal, and if you eat something like in vegetable is carrot, you can get the good eye. You drink milk is you can get a strong bone, something like that. I think that's all for me. Thank you for attention. Sorry if I make a mistake. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.